Okay, spending the night at the Kona Kai Resort, and this is the view out my window.